A very warm welcome to everyone. In this class, we are going to discuss which was the topic as state government. So, all citizens of India, everyone should know about our country. So, what is state? So, India is consolidated after independent. It is consolidated many states. So, in India, there are 28 states. 8 union territories. So what is states? For example, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Goa, Maharashtra, Karnataka. So these are example of states. So what is union territories? When British ruled in India, in that time, this union territories, economically it is very poor. What is economic means? Financially it is poor. So after independent, this 8 union territories, this 8 territories change to the union territories. Okay. So here what is the benefit means? The tax. So tax, everything they are collecting very less. For example of union territories, Lakshadweep, Andaman and Nicobar Island, Ladakh, Jammu Kashmir, Pondicherry. So this is all example for union territories. Okay. So in this chapter I am going to discuss state government. So one of the state government is Tamil Nadu. One of the state is Tamil Nadu. Okay. So which is the capital of Tamil Nadu? Chennai. So Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. But this Chennai, very small places. Okay. So it is very small territories, but population is very high. So total 38 districts in Tamil Nadu. 38 districts in Tamil Nadu. So Namakkal, Salem, Madurai, Thani, Thindukkal, Tiruchi. So this is all example for district. Okay. 38 districts in Tamil Nadu. One of the smallest district Tamil Nadu is Chennai. Okay. And at same time, more population in our Tamil Nadu is same the Chennai. Okay. The district is Chennai. And smallest district, the population, the smallest district is Perambalur. Perambalur. Okay. So, the population, smallest district is Perambalur. And the population, more population is Chennai. Okay. More population is Chennai. And the territories, the places, small district is Chennai. And large district is Erode. Okay. Big district is Erode. So, this state, this Tamil Nadu, our chief minister, our chief minister is Edappadi Palaniswami, and governor is Banwarilal Purohit. So who is the head of the state? So our head of the state is governor. Okay. But real ruler. But who is the real ruler means? Our chief minister is the real ruler. But nominate ruler is governor. But head of the state is governor. Okay. So chief minister under the working many MLA and minister. So what is the meaning of MLA? You know, most of the territories have a MLA. For Namakkal, 7 MLA in our place. For example, Tiruchengode, Paramathi Velur, Sendamangalam, Kumarapalayam, Namakkal. So this all the places have a MLA. So what is meaning of MLA? M means member. They are member this legislative assembly. L means legislative. Legislative and A means assembly. Okay, so they are member of legislative assembly. So M means member, L means legislative and A means assembly. So what is the meaning of legislative means? Law. Okay, so making the law is called as legislative. So this legislative, they are making the law. So it is called as legislative, one of the assembly. So they are member in legislative assembly. So member of legislative assembly, MLA. They are responsible only, they are places. Okay, so Namakkal MLA means the responsible only the Namakkal. Paramathi Velur means the responsible only the Namakkal. But minister, so what is the work of minister? For example, they are given the photo police. Okay, photo police means they are giving the some department to maintain. For example, educational, then human resources, then transport. So like many department is there, so they can control full department, they call as minister. For example, education minister means the responsible full Tamil Nadu regarding the educational, Mr. Sengottian. Okay, the responsible full Tamil Nadu regarding educational. So transport minister, the responsible full Tamil Nadu regarding transport. But MLA means the responsible only their territories. Okay, Namakkal means only Namakkal. Thirchangod means only the Thirchangod. Apart from Thirchangod, they didn't have any power. Okay, but minister means full Tamil Nadu, they have the power. So minister also same MLA, they also MLA. Chief minister also only the MLA. After one, just they are giving the allotment, they are selecting the some minister, some MLA to become the minister. Okay, so we are not conducting any separate election of minister or chief minister. Just a common election of legislative assembly election, MLA election. In this MLA, they are selecting after winning parties, they are acting the chief minister and minister. Okay, India is a multicultural country and a multi-party system. India has multi-party system. Multi means, for example, if you take America, only two parties, Republican parties and Democratic parties, only the two parties. But India, multi-party system, for example, Congress, BJP, DMK, ADMK, so like have the many parties, more than 1000 parties in our India. So India is a multi-party system. Okay, so in this multi-party system, in our Tamil Nadu, the parties are DMK, ADMK, Temutika. So like have the many parties in our Tamil Nadu. In this parties in our Tamil Nadu, there are 234 constituencies. Okay, 234 constituencies. So what is the meaning of constituencies? 234 constituencies. So what is the meaning of constituencies? Means the territories, the region is called as constituencies. Okay, region. For example, we said in the Namakkal, Namakkal district, Namakkal, Thirchangodu, Paramathi Velur, Sethamangalam, Kumarapaliyam. So like I have some constituencies. Like in our Tamil Nadu, there are 234 constituencies. 234 constituencies in Tamil Nadu. So who can become the chief minister means which parties want more than constituencies. For example, 234 divided by 218. Okay, 180 means 16 remainder 1. 118, 16 remainder 1, 3, then 2, 236. Now who won 118? Who won 118 constituencies? In this party can become the rule the government. Okay, in this parties can become chief minister and they can rule the government, they can become the ruler of the state. Okay, in other Tamil Nadu 234 constituencies. So based on other state, based on the territories, it will change. Okay, so our Tamil Nadu is 234. So maybe Goa. So Goa only two district. Okay, we have 38 district in our Tamil Nadu, but Goa has only two district. So just think about the constituencies also very less. So however, for example, 50 constituencies means 25 means 50. But if I want 25, if you want 25 means it is equal. Okay, so we cannot become the leader. But 26, if anyone want 26 or more than 26, if they win the territories means they can rule the government. Okay, so minimum they should win more than half of the one. Okay, so 26, at least they should win 26. Okay, so that is the government, state government is the policies in Tamil Nadu 234 constituencies. For example, one first party. So party 100. Okay, party 100 constituencies, and next party 21 again 100 constituencies, and next party 3 they want 34 constituencies. They want 34 constituencies means total 234. But if you want to rule the government means we need at least 118. Okay, 118. But here party 100, party 200, but party 3 34. Okay, so no one also can rule the government because they want, no one also should get more than 118. So 100 134. So in that time, if it is possible, if they are ready to join any one party, or if they are ready to join here, or if they are ready to join here, so whatever. Okay, if they are coalition party, it is called as coalition parties. Any two parties, they join together. If they join together, what will happen? If they two join means 200. If they join means 134. If they join also 134. So if they join together means it is called as coalition party. So they can start the government. They can rule the government. Okay. So it is called as coalition government. You understand? So state government, it has the status governor, and next real ruler is chief minister. Under the chief minister, they appointed the cabinet minister and MLA. Opposite party also can become the MLA. Okay. Who won the election? They all become the MLA. But which parties want more than MLA, they can become the leader of Tamil Nadu. Again, leader of Tamil Nadu. So in our Tamil Nadu, there are 234 constituencies. They should win minimum 118. More than 118, they should win. So who can win? They can become the chief minister of Tamil Nadu. Our chief minister is Edappadi Palaniswami, and our governor is Banwarilal Purohit. Okay, then many ministers, education minister, transport minister, the many ministers in Tamil Nadu. So this is the important information of the state government. Okay, state India is 28 state, 8 union territories, and in our Tamil Nadu 38 district in our Tamil Nadu. Okay, so union territories means, so why it is called as union territories? When it is ruled, in that time it is economically poor, so that after independent to develop the places, territories, so government declared to all the union territories. For example, Jammu Kashmir, Ladakh, Pondicherry, so these are example for the union territories. In this place they are giving the more importance, and tax also they are getting very less to develop the region. Okay. Next, learn and write the following. The question is, write about chief minister. Next question is, what is called governor? I hope you understood this session very well. Thank you. Have a nice day.